Hey guys, so back with another video, and let's see. It's weird with rain, grass clippings. I just cut that on Saturday, and that's practically still alive. Interesting. So I'm just gonna leave it, and you can see stuff there. But yeah. Go card. I haven't used this. It's been sitting in this block for a couple weeks. About two or so. Just emptying the water. Drill some holes in it. So, yeah, but guys, I still don't know how much more rain we're supposed to get here. Guys, there's one problem though. This is starting to rust. I think it's really getting. I don't know, because the water, it's been dripping for a couple days. And it's getting dripping. I'm not going to do anything about it. Yeah, I don't have any room to put the wagon in the deal, so. But yeah, just getting a lot of water in it. Yeah, so I've been really busy with school, guys, but yeah, anyways. Alrighty. So. Here's our, what's it called? Marigolds. See right there? Yeah, quite a few of this stuff is starting to come up now with the rain. What happened? There's our pole beans, you see that? They literally grew overnight like that. So squash, and then squash, radishes. Check out the mushrooms, guys. Yeah, the radishes, nothing's really come up. That's just kind of surprising. I mean, like, nothing's come up. It's kind of frustrating. Oh, I'm seeing carrots. There's our carrots. Right there. I'm gonna pull this little guy. Oh, yeah, see? So that's a little carrot. These are carrots. I'm identifying them. But yep, all this stuff here is growing. It's starting to come out. It's been pretty slow. And guys, check out this is washing out pretty good. Check out what it's doing to the mulch. So I'm thinking about doing today, really quick, to fix that. Take the water does flow. And it's going underneath the shed. So we're gonna do it. We're gonna put the cinder block. just two pieces of crazy wood. Decent. Got some rain right there, it's heading our way. Ready. They're on hold, so. I found a lot of old stuff around here in the ground, like nails and stuff, so. Hey guys, so if y'all have like a wagon and stuff, you know, collects rainwater, put some holes in it. I need to put two holes up front. And I'll show y'all how to do that with your girl. Pretty simple. Anybody can figure it out, but I'll probably show y'all. And so, anyway, so, we'll see y'all later. So, anyway, so, I'm going to head in because we've got a big round and big stomach, so big cell in that way. So, anyways, we'll see y'all later.